Rahim. Assalamu alaikum class. How are you? This is your science period, and today we will going to start our new chapter, health and safety. But before starting this new lesson, first recite dua after me. Rabbi zidni ilma. O my Lord, increase my knowledge. Machines work better and for longer if they are looked after properly. And if we do not look after them properly, they will eventually become rusty. Our body is also like a machine, and there is a resemblance between our body and machines. Just as machines need our attention, in the same way, our body needs our attention too. We have to look after our body properly to maintain a good health. Look at the picture. This is a picture showing a girl cleaning wound off him. In other words, helping him to maintain a good health by cleaning his wound and by placing a proper bandage. Now the question is, what do you have to do to keep our body working properly? Yes, class. Yes. We need to take good food. We need to do plenty of exercise, taking fresh air, taking enough sleep, and all other clean habits help our body to last a long time. Now look at this picture. This is the picture showing the children playing in the playground. In other words, they are exercising to maintain a good health. So class, अपनी body को, अपनी proper health को maintain करने के लिए हमें किन-किन चीजों की जरूरत होती है? हमें जरूरत होती है proper intake, food की proper intake की, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा exercise की, ताज़ा हवा की, इतनी sleep लेना हमारे लिए ज़रूरी है, इतनी नींद लेना हमारे लिए ज़रूरी है ताकि हम fresh feel कर सकें, और बाकी सारी clean habits हमारी body को enable करती हैं कि वो ज़्यादा time तक चले और effective working करे. Now class, come to page number 13. Exercise makes our bones and muscles strong. Some exercises need less effort, like walking, playing, while other exercises need more effort, like running, swimming, boxing, playing sports. What is a good food? Yes, class, what is a good food? A food which is need to ensure a balanced diet is known as a good food. And what is a balanced diet? Yes, class. A balanced diet is the intake of right proportions of food and drink to maintain a good health. क्या होती है balanced diet? Balanced diet ऐसी diet को कहते हैं जिसमें हम food की सही amount को, सही तादाद को लें, intake करें ताकि हम अपनी proper health maintain कर सकें. Now look at this pie chart. This is a guide chart to guide us to the amounts of right proportions of food we have to take. This is a pie chart showing different proportions of food representing with different colors. Fruits and vegetables are represented by blue color, and grains, cereals and potatoes are represented by green color. We have to take equal proportions of fruits and vegetables and grains and cereals. Now come to orange color. Dairy products represents orange color. Meat, fish, nuts एंड एग्स आर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय रेड कलर. इन द सेम वे वी हैव टू टेक इक्वल प्रोपोर्शंस ऑफ डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स एज वेल एज मीट फिश नट्स एंड एग. इन लास्ट फैट्स एंड शुगर्स आर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय ग्रीन कलर रिप्रेजेंटिंग वॉर. यस, ग्रीन कलर रिप्रेजेंट्स फैट्स एंड शुगर शोइंग वॉर शोइंग. यस, वी हैव टू टेक लेस अमाउंट ऑफ फैट्स एंड शुगर. नाउ कम टू एक्टिविटी. डिस्कस, यू हैव टू डिस्कस एंड आंसर मी. वॉट फूड्स वुड यू सर्व टू प्रोवाइड अ बैलेंस्ड डाइट फॉर द थ्री मील्स ऑफ मंडे. वॉट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू मेक अ लिस्ट. You have to make a list. This is your homework. Yes, class, I am going to show you my list. This is my list showing balanced diet of one day with three meals. My meal number one represents Russian salad containing fruits and vegetables. My meal number two represents porridge containing grains and cereals. And my meal number three represents beefsteak containing both meat and cheese. Now you have to share your homework with me. You have to make your own list representing one day three meals. Jazakallah, class.